Hi, my name is Leonie Bentveld. I'm riding for Paul Sauser Bingel in the under 23 category. And I'm racing the 2024 UCI Cyclocross World Championships here in Tabor. I will be riding my Ridley X-Knight. It's a size 54. It's built off with Shimano Durace. I have the Durace shifters. It's with the Data handlebar, also from Ridley. Data tape on it. I have the DT Swiss wheels. I will be riding the Dugas Rhinos. I have the disc from Shimano, XTR pedals. It's a custom paint bike, so the Fight to the Finish quote of the team is on it. I'm riding a 44 chainring in the front, and the inner chainring is a 34. And then I will riding a 3011 cassette. So that's everything I need for the weekend, and yeah, I can shift light enough, and if it's a sprint, I will probably have enough gears. Yeah, I will riding a Stella Italia saddle. It's the woman edition, and I really like this one. And yeah, that's probably most of it. And I hope it will be a good race, and the bike is already fine, so looking forward to this weekend.